Friends, I have a super India haul for you. So I have coconut water. I'm going to put a straw in it and drink it while I make the video, okay? So let me just put this down quick. My straw here. Okay. Let's see how it tastes. Here, coconut water. Nature's health drink. Says. Oh, this one's really sweet. I'm hydrated today. What's up? All right, let's get into this haul here. Let's start with some turmeric ginger chai. Okay, and it's the quick tea bread. All right, I'll try that out. I have a bar of soap here. I have some black salt. I have some different incense. This is the one that I've been burning in my room. I picked up another one. It has like a baby powder. It's like a really neat scent. Let's see. It just says Sai Baba Harit. Anyway, it's like a baby powder scent. It's really nice. And then I got another one. Try this one out. Mogra. Let's see what it smells like when I try it out. Okay. And I got a lot of different scents. So I have a little bottle of the smokeless camphor. Okay. And then I have this is turmeric powder for burning, and this is the organic quality, which is turmeric. Okay, infused with incense. And I got a mantra meditation, premium masala incense. To see how that smells. And I have Fruit Blast premium masala incense. Okay, Fruit Blast. I've got an incense collection. I collect incenses. Okay, so now we'll go with our food. I have some of this biryani, and I think it was buy two get one free or something like that. Anyway, I got the Super India. Alright. A vegetable dish. So the ready to eat pouches. Okay, great for survival, great for having it. I'm gonna keep them in my closet or in my drawer, my room. And then the dal, the beans. Okay. And I have menthe, which is fenugreek. Fenugreek flavored wheat flour crackers. These probably will go really good with all the tunas that I've gotten. Oh, another burning. This is another turmeric. For burning, turmeric powder for burning. Incense, put it with my incense. And then I got a chili chow cup of noodles. Chili chow cup of noodles. And then I love going there for the chocolate. So I got a Cadbury dairy milk fruit and nut chopped chocolate. They're really good. And that'll do it for my Super India haul. Hope you all have a great night. Bye-bye now.